Hello?
Ethan, I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gate.
All right. What have I gotten myself into?
Disgusting.
Thank you for talking to me. I have great respect for what you are doing. People here need to see that the pirates can be beaten, that they bleed like the rest of us, die like us. That is why I need you.
What can I do?
Take pictures of dead pirates outside the village.
Why?
So the villagers can see that they have nothing to fear.
Definitely creepy. Huh. two down. And we're done. Ugh. I took the photos.
Ah, good. Good. These will help them to see. Yes. Oh, beautiful work. Yes, Jason. I can't stop looking at them.
Hey, come on.
So good. So nice. I have to analyze these pictures in private before posting them. Excuse me.
Somehow I don't think the photos are going up anytime soon. Who is this?
Man, I think I got the wrong guy. I'm looking for Jason. Is he, like, there? Is Jason in the vicinity?
Who is this?
Herc, man. Jason's never met me, but I need some help. If he's interested, sending you my location, you let him know, okay?
Jason, you looking for me?
Awesome. Herc.
Is that short for Hercules or something?
No, man, my parents were pacifists. Oh, shit! Oh, no, no, no! I lost Coco, man! You made me lose Coco!
Who?
Coco! Macaw monkey, about yay big, wears a vest, with about a pound of C4 strapped to him.
You strapped C4 to a monkey?
Navy did it with dolphins. Russians did it with dogs back in WW2, though they fucked up. Didn't have German panzers to train them on, so they taught the first batch to run under their own tanks. That's funny, huh?
So you did that to a monkey?
Oh, well, I was hoping Coco could do my dirty work, but that was a bust, huh? Guess I have to defuse this.
Explosives?
No. Defuse Coco. He blows up around them other monkeys. It'll scar them little dudes.
Fire in the hole!
Vio con Dios, little buddy.
No. Wait, there he is! Oh, man, he must have taken that vest off. That is awesome. Oh.
So, I definitely got work for you. Yeah, the pirates got their hands on some Boa Seco conflict diamonds, but our rebel buddies need them more, right?
Sure. Rakyat could sell them for supplies.
Yeah, I already sent Snowflake and Bubbles too after them, but they're MIA.
Of course they are.
So I need you to sneak into that old temple and snag them diamonds, okay?
Thank you.
Herc, I snagged the diamonds.
What about Snowflake or Bubbles too? Did you see them?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you. Not a scratch on me.
No, I said, did you find my chimps? I think there's interference or something, dude. If you can hear me, drop the diamonds off at the cache and grab the reward I got stashed there. Remember, man, you're on the honor system. I'm trusting you with my stuff.
Oh.
We have the outpost, but your work isn't done. Check out the bulletin board.
You're hard to forget. What's up?
I got three dudes. Totally went dark side and defected from the Rakiat.
Does Luke know?
What? Dude, no. Three of Citra's warriors switched sides and went over to Hoyt's camp. The warriors are shitting puppies, man. They want these dudes shut up before they tell tales, right?
Where are they?
Dudes are holed up in a boat repair yard, man. I'm sending you the deets. Oh, and Dennis wants pictures of their bodies.
Stay put. We got questions for them.
work. I sent the pictures.
Awesome, man. The Warriors are gonna be stoked. They'll let me in for sure now.
What do you mean, let you in?
Can't talk, gotta go. On my way to see him now. Later, alligator.
Thank you. nothing like a pig here.
Here! Stop searching! He's gone again! Find whatever that was! Get a grip! You're just looking!
Are you kidding me?
Start searching!
There are still more to do. Taking care of jobs on the bulletin board would help us greatly.
You're bleeding.
Come on. guard. No one will take this outpost away from us.
Family's okay.
You got the bullets. You're nothing to be afraid of.
They got the gear!
Won't get away this time.
Holy shit! My bare hands!
Don't let me die, man.
Huh.
continue in the path of a warrior, you should take a look at the jobs.
Our work isn't done.
Yeah.
from the north. I think the
you trained for this.
It was beautiful once. It will be again. Who's the man? Me?
Flesh is getting a little too crazy, even for me.
What's wrong?
My daughter has been killed. Murdered by her husband, Sinan. He hurt her. He hit her. I told her to leave him. I said that.
Whoa, whoa. Slow down.
I know who you are. You are the one Dennis told us about. Mr. Brody, my little girl who I taught to walk and run and sing is dead now.
Wait, and Sinan killed her?
Well, no, but it is his fault. She died of heart sickness, and now he wants to know where she is buried so he can dig her up and take his ring back. Please, if you are a good man, make him scared.
How?
He is afraid of guns. Shoot at him, but do not hurt him. Make him run and tell him Rohana says to leave the grave alone. Please, let my daughter be at peace. Kia ora.
This place of pirates.
Citra promised.
Kia ora. Kia ora.
Sinan?
What do you want?
I have a message from Rohana. Leave her daughter's grave alone.
What's hers is mine by marriage. My friend.
We will clean this place of pirates.
I'll leave the grave alone, I swear!
Good, right?
Did you see him? Did you tell him?
He got the message.
Thank you. Please take this. It's not much, but it's yours.
Jason, I'm Simhem. I'm Dennis's friend, and you're Dennis's friend, which means you and me should be friends, right?
I'm not sure about that logic, but continue.
You've been around our once beautiful island? I bet you the ancestors are bawling their eyes out over what's happened to their magnificent temples. That's why I need your help. A group of us want to restore the temples, but we're missing the carved tablets that used to be mounted on the walls. The Imperial Army stole them over 60 years ago, but I think they never left the island.
You want me to see if I could find them?
Yeah.
I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you so much.
Come on. Thank you. Man, thank you, thank you, thank you. The tablets are our heritage. Our ancestors talk through them, and we honor them by listening, right? You've done us a huge favor. Take this. You earned it.
It was nothing.
I've got to get a hook to talk. You're my kin,